2:33 on KGO. We are following a breakthrough in male reproductive health. KGO Scalatieri spoke with a doctor who's on the forefront of helping men overcome sterility.
You're one step closer to actually having an artificial testicle that works.
It's not something you put in a body.
Where do you get your balls big enough to ask me that?
You know, it's not an implantable testicle, but this is a device or a bioreactor, we call it. That stem cell base.
Something that'll change the world and human life as we know it.
Dr. Paul Turek, director and founder of the San Francisco and Beverly Hills-based Turek Clinic, along with researchers from Stanford and Mandel Med, have demonstrated that stem cells can survive for long periods in an artificial testicle.
It looks like a Tootsie Roll with a bunch of tubes coming in and out of it.
It could lead, says Turek, to skin cells producing sperm from a man who can't otherwise produce sperm cells.
Maybe 60 or 70% of the work is done.
I'm Scott Lettieri, KGO 810. I think that we should get